Chase Winovich waited until the third round to hear his name called at the NFL draft, and the fit really couldn't be more perfect. The Patriots grabbed Winovich 77th overall. If they have another parade there, Rich Eisen said on NFL Network tonight, Chase can take over for Rob Gronkowski.